And to stories outside Africa now. All 9 people have died on board an airplane carrying skydivers that crashed in Sweden. The plane was carrying 8 skydivers and a pilot when it crashed close to the runway at an airport about 160 kilometers from Swedish capital's Stockholm. Police say it is a very severe accident.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.